Listen to the quacking. My flock have returned. I can't wait to see them. Irene, please keep my chef pet. And Brody, you can keep my rubber ducky. I will miss you all so much.
After many of Max left, if Max won't let the food you can.
Our food was boring old man's cat food. No one hugged their remote control so boring. And I didn't have to share my bed. I did, though, with Max rubber duckies. They're not the same.
Greg was so quiet that by October, everyone was happy to hear the sound of crunching. When there was a knock at the door, everyone was hoping the same thing.
Max!
Are you still with us?
I'll return.
Yes, me and my flock.
Everyone looked at Irene hoping she would say something about all the ducks in the house.
Welcome home!